Train that bitch.
There's one thing me and Homeless Ricky have in common. We both like giving the dickie.
Yeah, oh, give it the dickie. You already know.
All right, we gotta stop meeting like this, Ricky. Though I think we'd have some fun outside of these cuffs, man.
I gotta
wait till I'm off duty. We can go get drunk or something.
For sure. Definitely. I just be having my moments. My moments.
I feel it. We already got a picture of you. I don't need your mugshot or nothing.
I'm a regular. I take the usual.
You got anything that's gonna poke, prod, stick me, fuck me, anything like that?
I just came out of prison.
Come on, let me in the fucking door cell, rusty ass piece of shit.
I just joined a prison gang, you know.
Yes. So you're tough now?
Yeah, Ricky gang.
Fuck you. Gangsta, homeless Ricky.
Yeah, son.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Ricky's magical.
Alright, here we go.
But I got like 6-7 charges out there.
I don't know. How many cops did you hit? How long do you want to go to prison for? Up there, right?
Give me a nice 60. I'll take a nice round.
How about this? I'll send you, tell me how much time you want, and I'll send you up there with no fine. Make my
I take that. I'll take a nice round 60.
All right, you want to go sick? I got you.
I'll take it. I got some business to handle in prison.
All right, you missed a 21.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna chill for an hour now.
I haven't even gotten in fucking uniform yet.
Ricky make motherfuckers work. Where you at? Ricky back. Yo, yo! Bitch, I told you I'd find you again. Bitch.
Hey! Whoa! I'm emptying the trash. Hey, I'm emptying the trash. Who do you think you are?
I'll hold it, Ricky, bitch.
Better not come back over here.
What? What you said to me? What'd you say to me? You saw that? Oh, you saw that maneuver?
Who do you think you are?
Look at that. Right in the knee. What the fuck? Better run. I'm gonna go do work. Leave me alone.
What's that guy doing? Talk to him. Get a job. Talk to that guy and get a job.
I know how to work. I've been in prison way more than you ever have.
Well, what? You don't do any work? You just walk around?
I get people.
You've been in prison so long and you know all the ways. You don't do no work.
I do work. I join the gangs and I do hits. Get over here, you fucking bitch. Get over.
Don't make me hit you with this trash bag.
Fucking
bitch. Oh shit, I'm super thirsty.
Oh, see, that's what you get. Come over here, I got you, bro.
No, no, I got 2 water bottles, I just realized.
Some fucking water.
I'm done with this stupid job. I don't want to do What are you doing?
Well, electrical. You know?
I'm trying to find the main cell area.
Main cell, that way. That way.
Where's the visitation?
Oh, visitation? I don't know. I think it's somewhere over here somewhere. Yeah, I'm not sure.
You got a drink? I need to stop running. I already drank both my waters.
Let me see if I got anything. Oh, no,
I need one. Ah, shit.
Go to the main cells where we came in. You go to the second floor and there's vending machines.
I got it. Perfect. Thank you.
All right. Yo, I was whipping his ass. Yo. I came back. I went straight to the precinct and fucked all 3 of the cops up. Got 60 months.
You've already got... Oh my fucking days, man.
I'm Ricky, bro. I live in prison.
What the fuck is this?
Do some work. Do some work. Cut your time, bro.
Damn.
You could pick trash.
I didn't know you could do this.
You could do a hit out for the guy. You could join a gang and do a hit for him. There's different things you could do to cut your time.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Remember I told you I had 59 months?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Now I have 94.
Holy shit. How you get more months in here?
fuck knows, man. I do remember telling you 59 months. And now look, it's at 97 or something, man.
I'm still gonna get out before you did too big.
Oh, fuck this, man. Hey, man, all cause of $600. Some guy showed me a Tesla Model X. I went to the dealership just to get it. I did crash it a little bit, yeah, but not $600 fucking dollars worth of damage. These motherfuckers. Hey, man, but 1v1, I killed one of them easy.
As the guy that's in here.
Well, it's a fucking cops, mate. They're shite. Where the fuck is Bello? Is Breacher the fucking chief or something, man?
Yeah, Breacher. Is he chill? When he around, you getting full time and you getting caught. That motherfucker don't give up.
Nah.
Watch what you say. He don't forget. He's the best cop in the
city. I don't think you understand when it comes to best driver in the city.
Yeah, I've heard a couple of those say that, bro. It's different. You know every corner, every cut, everything, bro. So he gonna follow you most of the way. The only way you get away is
that's fine.
Speed.
If you have the speed. Oh, nah, not all the time. Not all the time. See, but I know Breacher. I know how he is.
And then when Breacher and Declan, they probably together the best duo.
If I have a decent car, that's not some street shit, then decent. Goddamn.
Knocked down 7 minutes. 7 months.
Hey man, my shit's going down pretty fast. 88 months left. Let's get it.
Every time you do a job, you get a month off.
My name's Clay.
Oh yeah, yeah, Clay. You know, I'm Ricky, I'll be forgetting everything.
Yeah, it's all good, man. I'm pretty new in rear. How long you been in here, man?
In the city? Like 2 or 3 months.
Fucking hell, man.
City's fairly young.
Yeah, I've been in and out a few times.
Yeah, it's getting better now. Population growing, all that. It's been good. We'll be having our little things together and shit. You can grab food right here. There's disgusting sandwiches on the floor. Oh, I don't let you grab it though. Nah, not letting you grab. Whatever.
Hey man, you got a lighter on you?
Six more boxes.
The jobs.
That's the electric.
3846, stop walking like that, or I'll call you up for T-string. Stretch your legs, prisoners. We're going 20 a cell tonight.
That's crazy. What was that? What's the wrong thing?
Watching the Marvel shit? Bro, everybody's saying that shit's garbage. Everybody's saying it's garbage.
Stretch your legs, prisoners! We're going 20 a cell tonight! We control your parole, so Can you stop hurting each other? Money spent on medical comes off our bottom line. No tocar, por favor. Stop one.
I didn't see you put that down.
Some soda. I'll fill it up.
Inmates on drug charges, you might be on paid care a little longer. An exhausted prisoner is a compliant prisoner. nice ink on the face there, pal. You can hold your special friend's hand, but that's it.
about to get out.
Are we gonna have to put you in solitary? Thank you.
something?
That could be a whole hour in prison on Ricky.
I was fighting, you could dig in like ACs.
I was playing all kinds of stuff. Oh.
Yeah,
that was fucking went to jail fighting the Long Brothers. Well, I was actually watching the Long Brothers game for a shootout. With some guy, with some new guy claimed that all the money supposedly when the cops came. So I was fucking with the cops, I was trying to get deputized. They wouldn't deputize me, so I started driving around on my bike, watching and fucking around. I was cool with the laws, and then somebody kept on hearing, yo, you want a bike? I'm like, where is that? And I look up, and who's running on the roof of the... And it was running on the roof, and I go up there, he's like, yo, how much you fucking... Oh yeah, that was fucking earlier. That was fucking Zeus fucking put me on behind the camera. And then fucking...
ready.
Yo, Declan, Breacher. Who's that? That's my guy Murphy. I just want to come and apologize to you guys. I think my 5 years in jail, I've learned a lesson. I can't hear your voice, Boxer. You know.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes, yes, sir. Murphy.
No, this is Officer Hayes. Okay, what do you want with Sergeant Murphy?
Oh no, I was looking for Declan and Breacher. Are they around?
No, they are currently on a scene. Anything I can help you with?
How about Reznov?
He went home for the night.
All right. Nah, I was just coming to apologize for punching him in the face earlier. I think my 5 years in jail taught me a lesson.
5 years in jail, huh? Yeah. Damn, punching a police officer?
Yeah, nice. Three police officers, you know.
Oh, triple charge then, huh?
Yeah.